is morning, hasn't it, Mias? It is Monday, the 22nd of June, 2020. How to eat that's the new intro. Most of the days, this afternoon, noon evening. But, as like I said, today is Monday, so that means tomorrow is Tuesday. Before lockdown, Tuesday was my McDonald's night. I used to have McDonald's every single Tuesday night. But tomorrow night, I went night to my dad's house for dinner because lockdown has lifted and it's a bit here. And the people who are living on their own, like me, are allowed to enter someone else's bottle. But that's it. That's not my bottle for 3 weeks. So I'm entering my dad's bottle tomorrow. And his bottle is the only bottle I can enter until 3 weeks time, until lockdown is lifted even more. Therefore, I had to have McDonald's tomorrow night, so I'm going to try and have it tonight because the other day I walked past McDonald's and I saw it was open. But then I saw someone in the door. So I'm setting that into that too, and let's just let's switch that into it too. So I'm hopefully on the McDonald's tonight, and I'm so excited for that. I'm so pumped. I had to wait for my first McDonald's in a long time. It's not been like, it's been like 3 months or something, so I had to wait. But first, I'm gonna walk about meters apart. That take him to is on the way to the McDonald's, so I'm gonna do that. This is the home with a tire, so I went to McDonald's and see on it doing try-throughs or order online. So I went back home and ordered online, and my takeaway is to be here in like 10 minutes, so I'm super excited to get there. How many McDonald's tonight? Finally! My McDonald's has arrived to my amount of moments because the traffic keeps passing my flats. But then if I'm here and I've got my order, so here's what I'm having. 2 for $7 but I'm starving. I'll share spots, see share spots, my son of sticks and fries and my own OMV from the house. Because I also don't see the point of ordering a tent for the 40-year-old tents at home, so that's why. I was so excited that since you ripped my open this, just ripped it open. If that doesn't show my excitement, I don't know what does. It's tight hand. Mm. So I was watching Netflix and it's on TV, and at one point I just decided to set up my phone and I saw something pop up on my Facebook news feed, and it was saw someone selling, well, not selling, not even away, a few things, and one of them was a huge hat thing that said, "All you need is love and a hat," and I went to do it, so I said I'll have it, and I noticed two other women, including, so three people, including me, all commented and asked for it, and I was the one that picked it, have it. So I went out and bought it home. Let me see it. Is it? What is it, Wendy? What is it? We just wanted to dance or something. Something like that. And my face up at him tonight, so I'm gonna take horsey hole. And so he knows what I got in my horsey. Since it's out of horsey hole, bananas, hot cheeks, not hot cheeks. Hot feet for winter tires, not hot feet for winter tires. Cheeks of soap, post noodle, pesto. Milk, tuna for winter, hot birthday, oil, milk. Make the festivals, melt, four seas and sprint on in space. It's morning, hasn't it? Yes, it is. It is Tuesday, the 23rd of June, 2020, and today we are, like I said yesterday, we are heading over to my dad's for dinner. We are actually leaving a bit early, like, this afternoon, it's 2:30 now. Oh, just after 2:30. My dad's on his way to pick me up. He took me over to his, so helped me up in the evening soon. I didn't get ready, but I wasn't too, so it was a bit more early on this floor. I saw the hat sign that I got. Well, I had it up to this morning, not this afternoon. Here is a protective one's door next to the other. Once I put the door, once on the Labrador that says, I suppose what the Labrador lives here, and he does. Another one has one that says, life without a hat is possible but pointless. And then I've got another door, one that says, our house is not a home without a Labrador. And I've got another has one, that's what I got this, that I saw eat in the last vlog. All you need is love and a hat. And that is so soon, so is that and that and that. Yep. Isn't it? Let's see Wendy under the see what's that in your hole. But that is here and he's putting up my new TV. How exciting. Thanks for putting the TV up.
Welcome, it's not up yet.
Oh, almost. My new TV is set up. Hey, Wendy. Hello. Hey, Wendy. I'm home. Yeah. Are you happy mommy's home? Yeah. There's the inside. Okay, Benji, hello. It's a bit tight in here, but I'm at home and I'm watching 10 of my new 10 episodes. Look. So I'm on the TV. It's not tight in, it's not dark. It's really tight in here. What's down here? Winter's up there. I'm on the TV with some watching. This one is.
Yeah, pizza, real down,
I'm
lattes, and out of here.
I'm Watson, excellent, Haiti. That's Ron Watson. I just finished Watson, Netflix on the telly. This is alright. I'm not sitting Nate, I'm on the awesome end. I've just ordered something really, really, really exciting, and even it's, I mean, that's so exciting. But that's right, like, the other day, and I was just like, yes, this is a huge smile on my face ever since. I mean, like, so excited, and I cannot wait to get it before the dinner for to my flat here. I was doing it to be here. Next week. So, really looking forward to it. And I'll show you what it is when it comes. Something for you guys to wait for, and something for me to wait for, too, but I'm having to wait into it otherwise next week. So, can't wait. If your wee hint. A different hint. Morning, how's it be? As it is Saturday the 25th of June 2020, and I'm currently sitting outside in the sunshine. This is a beautiful sunny day today, and we're having another heat wave, so that's very exciting. So I'm sitting outside my flat and just enjoying the sunshine and having a nice night with my friends. They make me see him to pick more up, and this was on the morning. Wanted to walk him on the beach, so that was nice, just enjoying a nice beach walk, and I'm here enjoying a nice morning as evening. This is my favourite type, so she knows me really well, and she just met me the other day. Really nice, one of my favourites. It's one of my top, it's not in order, but I've got a few top favourites. This is one of them. So nice. It's morning, how's it be? It is Friday the 26th of June 2020. And remember, let's see, this is the last time. It was really nice inside outside, and obviously, just saying, lovely sunshine and not that. Well, look at this. It's was raining, but it's onions day. It's not raining right this minute, but it was raining, but it's onion. And it wasn't a very nice sight outside, and it was really weird because it was so, so hot this day. So sunny and all that, lovely weather this day. Orange day, horrible weather. But it is still kind of hot today. The temperature has gone down, even though it still feels really hot outside. So, then there are a lot of holes, tents to hold me down. Also, for my sister recently, dinner is served, and I feel like having a pizza night, so. Pizza is what I'm having for dinner tonight. This vlog is almost 20 minutes long, so I'm just gonna end it here and let you guys know, and I will see you next week. So, start another vlog with a new intro. So, comment down below how you like the new intro, or let me know how much it's been, or wherever, and just let me know what is in the film. So, it says it. Fine, I get to my new intro, and I'm like so, so excited about that. Hey, Mindy, what to say? End the vlog with me. No. Looks, I'm just not on here. Hey. So this is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you next day in the vlog. That is the end. Bye. Bye, guys.